The reason Sir Jim Ratcliffe is furious with Manchester United manager Erik ten Hag.
By accessing the link in the description of this video, you will find the best Manchester United products for your home.
Sir Jim Ratcliffe is furious with Erik ten Hag after the Manchester United manager revealed details of the meeting which saw him keep his job. The Dutchman looked certain to be sacked prior to last month's FA Cup final, which saw United stun rival Manchester City at Wembley. After such an uplifting end to what had been a tumultuous campaign, Ten Hag issued a back-me-or-sack-me ultimatum to Ratcliffe and his Ineos cohorts. United's new key decision-makers refused to be hurried into deciding the former Ajax manager's fate and interviewed several candidates, including Thomas Tuchel. Ultimately, Ten Hag has been granted a third season at the helm and could even sign a new three-year contract. The 54-year-old has annoyed his employers, however, according to The Sun, by going public and revealing information about the now infamous Ibiza summit meeting. Speaking earlier this week, Ratcliffe finally gave some insight into his rationale for persisting with Ten Hag. "The coach isn't the central issue at Manchester United," Ratcliffe said in an interview with Bloomberg. "It's a sports club. It needs to be competitive, it needs a degree of intensity, but with a supportive side to it because you are dealing with players who are relatively young. It hasn't had that type of environment historically."